Lemieux stood up nicely by Moran, and that leads to this. What a move by Mario Lemieux! But he couldn't get around Stevens. A world-class move right there.
You can tell he's got a little bit of jump. He was very tired the last three games of the Buffalo series, and you could tell his minutes had to be cut short. And as Joe Micheletti reported, one of the reasons why Yager was switched to the other line.
Elias dropped for Stevens. Gets it through, shot deflected, rebound, score! Peter Sykora on the power play, and New Jersey leads 2-1.
The Devils have a 2-1 lead. Sykora bats down a bouncing puck. After Brian Rafalski makes a good heads-up pass through the neutral zone to Patrik Elias. Then back to the point, good quick pass, redirection by Elias. The rebound comes out and eludes the defenseman Laukkanen right on the tape to the incoming Petr Sykora, who takes it on the back end. Super play by Scott Stevens, pushing that puck ahead. And then, of course, Sykora driving the net and getting beyond here. The goaltender to the left, the defenseman Laukkanen as well, and no one tied up Sykora coming in from the far side. And that came right after and on the heels of Mario Lemieux's nifty move in the offensive zone. Good play there by Peter. And it appeared as if the Pittsburgh Penguins had pretty good control. Perdina, Morozov did a good job as the first PK unit on Pittsburgh, and then Mario came out onto the ice, had the puck in the offensive zone, but good transition. Give Brian Rafalski plenty of credit. Rafalski played it up the ice. Stevens did a nice job as well of pushing it up, but it all starts from that first pass from Rafalski at his own blue line.